Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. My name's Phil and today we're going to be going to the Pennsylvania Auto Show at the Farm Show Complex. And basically it's a show with all the brand new vehicles on display and all different automakers, and it's going to be a fun show. And also StreetSpeed717 and Troy Sowers are supposed to be there today at the McLaren Philadelphia booth. So hopefully we get a chance to meet them, and so I'm going to head there now and we'll see you there. Lasers back here. Yeah, it's different. It's like a baby blue. I like it black,
I like
yeah.
It black. I don't like
that looks color. That looks good black, actually. This is a trail boss, so it's got a 2-inch lip. Well, the GMC, but they probably... I like the LEDs in the front of that. I don't like the front end on that though. They don't all look like that, but the front end on this one, I don't like that. Thank you. Yeah, I can open the door. Oh, that shuts nice. Yeah, I know. I don't like when the shifters are down there, though. Like a car. Yeah. I don't like that. I like the color of this one. Oh, that's a... Oh, this is a turbo. I like that grill.
Did he?
Now that's a wild color. That must be new. Look at that color. Never even heard of the Bolt, so I don't know what the heck that is. That's a weird material.
Feel it.
That almost reminds me of something that's going to be like self-driving or something. $44,000 for that? Jeez. Fuel economy 119. It's because it's electric. Look at that though. I've never even seen it. I've never seen electric cars like this. It's different. It's really weird. New Equinox. I'm not a fan of those though, that the Echoes work, because they're they're like the Chevy Trax.
It's more like the Escape, but shorter.
Yeah, it's a really cheap version of an Escape or something. Yeah. Set up so high. Really high quality. It is.
Yeah.
There it is. I love the way they redid the grill and everything. You gotta watch if you have a hitch on, it'll hit that.
Hey,
AT4. Sits up really nice. I didn't think I'd like those on the door, but I really do think I don't mind it. There's a Ralph.
How about them song wrestlers?
Really different. Not a fan though. I haven't seen these, like, used to be a big thing. Thank you.
looks like a Mustang.
So I do want to apologize. Next time I go to a show like that, you know, I'll try to take more time and get in the vehicles and really check them out some more. But there was a lot of people there, so I felt kind of rushed. I didn't want to be in people's way, and there was people in the way when I was trying to take the videos. But one good thing is we did get to meet StreetSpeed717 and Troy Sowers. I did get to talk to them for a couple minutes, and you know, they seem like really great guys. But yeah, it was a good time. I loved the show, and if you're ever in the area this time of the year, definitely check it out. So let me know what you guys think. If you like the video, smash that like button. And please feel free to comment. You know, tell me what you guys want to see. Any suggestions, any questions, let me know. If you want to see more on my channel, click that subscribe button. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.